For training purpose and for troubleshooting, a feedback function can be activated in the new C-leg. This function will give you an acoustic signal whenever a stance release was carried out successfully. To activate this function, please tick the appropriate checkbox in the C-Soft Plus or activate it in the cockpit app. Now ask the user to walk on even ground and wait for the beep coming from the knee joint to acknowledge a successful stance release. When you hear the beep, the criteria for the stance release have been successfully met. As a reminder, the needed criteria for a stance release are: the knee joint is in extended position, the shank is tilted forward, the shank is rotating forward. If you don't get the acoustic feedback, please check following possible reasons. C-leg is not of the latest generation. Feedback function is not activated. Alignment and/or adjustment parameters of the knee joint are not set correctly. The user is walking too passively and is therefore not reaching the required criteria for stance release. In this case, also supportive physiotherapy should be considered.